So today I'm building too many ramps. What I've done is split this 18 mil piece of ply into four pieces. I've measured 53 inches this way. I've measured 5 foot up that way to give myself a pivot point for the pencil so I can get a nice curve from that point there. Bring the curve all the way up to that point over there. You can see my string there, 5 foot. So I pulled the string tight and then I've tied it where it meets. And then what I'm gonna do is scribe to that point. Right there. Boom. Transition.